Thank you. So are there other national or regional initiatives? I know there were some plans. Yes, and now you're going to report about the meeting you had in the LAC region in Montevideo last August. Yes, please, on it.
Thank you, Marcos. Good morning. I give you a short report about our activities in LAC region, Latin American and Caribbean region. My name is Ernesto Majo from LACNIC, and we organized an event and meeting in Uruguay, Montevideo, Uruguay, joined with the APC, REIT from Brazil, and LACNIC, and with the support of IDRC. And we organized this meeting because we thought that we need to involve more the LACNIC, the LAC, Latin American and Caribbean community into the global internet governance issues, and on the other side, to contribute with the global discussion from our perspective to this. This meeting was organized following the form panel of this meeting, the Internet Governance Forum of the IDRABAI. And each panel has four or five speakers from different sectors, private sector, civil society, and government, and open mic space like these discussions. At the end of the day, we had a final panel to summarize the discussion, and the chairs of the panel prepared a paper to send to the MAC. We had, of course, remote facilities to allow the remote participation, webcasting and chat rooms, live translation in the floor, and a fellowship program to contribute with the participant for the participation. The figures of the meeting, we had 100 attendees, 36 women and 64 men from 17 countries, especially 15 countries from our region. Participants from the government like Argentina, Brazil, Chile, Peru, Colombia, Costa Rica, Panama, Uruguay, Venezuela, ISP associations, private companies, civil society organizations, and other academic too. And we hosted some other activities from other organizations, like a talk with the ITU and the ICANN consultation meeting. From the ECLAC, ECLAC is the Latin American organization who follow up the regional internet social plan, ELAC. As the time was short, we decided to organize an online debate during the 8th to 11th of the September. And we organized the debates in 4 days, four mailing lists to discuss the same panels, the same issues, connecting the next billion, cyber security.